star code Akilo when buying Robux or Premium, and follow me on Roblox. These are all my social media accounts, linked in the description. Happy holidays! Hi everyone, it's Akilo. Welcome or welcome back to my channel, and today we're going to be talking about all things relating to the 0.10.2 Bloxburg Christmas update. Things we already know, things people want to see, recent leaks, and even possible update days. So with that being said, let's get started. I do have the logs from the previous Christmas updates, which was version 0.8.2, and it says winter is here, Bloxburg is now covered in snow, added winter and Christmas themed decorations, furniture, and food, added sledding, added ability to rent your own personal neighborhoods, similar to private servers with up to 50 players, added interact tooltip toggle setting, and major bug fixes. And then a year later, which was last year, we got version 0.9.3, and it says, winter is here and Bloxburg is now covered in snow. Added winter and Christmas themed decoration, furniture, and food. Added Tom's Tree Lot and Santa photo op. Added Snowtech snowmobile. Added chimneys. Added ability to build snowmen and throw snowballs. Added ability to place some objects on roof wall sections. Added ability to freely place banners, garlands, and string lights between 2 points with advanced placement game pass. They also added the ice skating rink and sledding, minor build mode improvements, and major bug fixes. As you can see right now, I'm in my roleplay house's storage room, and behind me I have some of the items that were in my inventory from last year. We also got this really fun elf hunt last year where we had to find elves hidden around the entire map and give them holiday cookies for a trophy reward at the end. We can definitely expect to see everything from these updates again, and I also do have some videos about the update last year, including the elf hunt, so be sure to go and check those videos out after this one. On to some things that people really want to see this year. The first thing is wreaths on doors. This is something that everyone wanted last year and we didn't get it, so fingers crossed that we do get it this year. And I did do some photoshopping. I put a wreath on a door, so just for like a visual concept. The next thing is making Christmas cards. This would be so cute for the kids to be able to do like Christmas arts and crafts activities. Along with that, being able to write letters to people or to Santa. Being able to decorate your own cookies. So we do have holiday cookies, gingerbread cookies, and a few other sweets and treats. But last year we didn't get the ability to like choose our own design. So that'd be really cool if we had like a piping bag in our hand and we got to like pick what kind of design we wanted, kind of like when we carve pumpkins. You click on the regular pumpkin and then you have the option to carve different jack-o'-lantern faces. So maybe something like that. The ability to wrap and unwrap presents. As you guys can see, I have some presents right next to me and they're just there for decoration. We can't wrap them, we can't put anything inside the boxes. We can't open them. Along with that, being able to carry the present boxes. The ability to put Christmas trees on top of cars. This would just add so much more to my family roleplay series. Even if we were able to carry the tree after that and like place it down inside, that just might be pushing it a little bit. But last year, we did have the tree lot where you could pick out a Christmas tree and it just went straight to your inventory if you bought it. And then you'd have to place it down in build mode. So just something else for us role players. A lot of people want to see skiing. I mean, we already have like sledding slash tubing. I mean, we have that big hill for a reason. What if we got to put our own marshmallows in our hot chocolate? The hot chocolate already has marshmallows in it, but what if there was like another item and it was like a marshmallow bag and you can take the marshmallows and interact with them and put them in your hot chocolate? What if there's a blizzard weather feature in Bloxburg now? I mean, we do have thunderstorms that we got this year. So, I mean, why not just have regular snow and occasional blizzards. It would also be really nice for people who own neighborhoods, so we could just turn that feature on and off. And last but definitely not least, a winter festival where the fall orchard slash festival was this year and that empty space near the campsite. What if the band comes back and plays Christmas music and the tree lot is moved up there? Maybe ice skating too? And they can have another winter activity like for the fall one, we had a maze that we could go through. So something like that, that'd be really nice. Now let's get into the leaks that we have at the time that I'm making this video. There could be more by the time this video goes out. Who knows? There's illuminated wreath lights and illuminated bush lights, a reindeer remesh, holiday tree lights, a festive hat. There's also some new toy textures. I'm really excited for the new toys. Actually, Coeptus's inventory was just updated, and now there are two new meshes, which are of whipped cream. That's really exciting. Hopefully, we'll be able to put whipped cream on top of our hot chocolate now. That seems like a pretty reasonable idea. But those are all the leaks at this time. Let me know what you guys think about these leaks in the comment section. Now, let's get into the possible update release dates. I know a lot of people were anticipating the update coming out last Saturday and Sunday, which was December 4th and 5th, but it didn't happen. As I'm filming this, some people are saying that they think it might come out Monday the 6th, which is today. Happy Monday. I hope you have a great week. If it does come out today, then you guys wouldn't see this video because there'd be no point. I'd be making the update video instead. But I'm honestly rooting for this upcoming weekend. So either the 10th, 11th, or the 12th. Friday, Saturday, or Sunday. Because I just feel like the 17th, 18th, and 19th are just too close to Christmas. And I don't think they would update on Christmas on the 25th. Why is this year flying by so fast? I feel like it was so slow in the beginning and now it's just like almost 2022. Anyways, we have to keep in mind that Bloxburg updates come out when they are ready, so please don't get mad at the developers, Coeptus and Froggy Hops, but let me know what you guys think in the comments section, and also let me know if this is your first Bloxburg Christmas ever, because I know a lot of people just started playing Bloxburg this year. So yeah, I'd love to know. And with that being said, do not forget to leave a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below. Once you are subscribed, click the bell button so you get notified whenever I post a video. And with that being said, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!